There are some birds too lazy to build their own nests. Instead, they seek to occupy one that's already built. Much like half-knowledge in a conference room. It will wait patiently for an argument to take shape. And once fully formed, it will fly in to roost.
That's exactly my point of view.
Which is?
Well, not this time. It's up against a formidable adversary. The Economic Times against half-knowledge.